If anyone asks, it was like this when we found it, okay?
Release me! The fearsome Sinestro will not tolerate such treatment!
There.
We are grateful for your service. However, there is something about you, Green Lantern of Earth 3, that is odd. You are not what you seem.
What? I got the ring, the green suit, the cool moves. I'm totally the real deal. I was, you know, sort of in the middle of something. So can I go now?
One moment. Stay. As we, the guardians of the universe, deliberate on the fate of Sinestro.
Ugh, this is going to take forever.
Any landing you can walk away from.
That was terrifying!
And you should know.
All right, knock it off. Let's figure out a way to get down. Our mission appears to be off to a rather uninspiring start. I trust you can at least repair our ship.
What? Sure we can.
Yeah, we might not be super geniuses like you, Kron, but we do have our uses.
Maybe we should have tried a test flight first.
It would seem that in addition to getting Sinestro to help us fight our enemies, we also require him to transport us home.
Yeah, let's hope he's feeling generous.
We'll need to find out where they're keeping him first. Let's go!
Great! I think we've been spotted, guys.
It seems you're not afraid of me. You should be.
Witness my unmatched intellect.
Thank you.
Powers of mental persuasion might be of use on that unsuspecting fellow. I'll need to get closer to fully establish a link.
That looks like the entrance to the prisoner cells. Any ideas how we get past the guards?
I'm afraid so.
I don't get it. What does that mean?
I believe Scarecrow intends to use his fear-based toxin to proceed.
Yes. That's correct.
Okay. I got you now. Sometimes when you're teaming up with other villains, you forget how much wordplay is involved.
Thank you.
Yes! Let the fear control you! Embrace it!
I have to admit, you really own that gimmick, Scarecrow.
Why, thank you, Grodd. I like to think that the little details make all the difference.
There he is.
Freeze!
Sinestro, in exchange for your freedom, Lex Luthor seeks your aid on Earth.
I owe Lex a debt. So be it. Let all Earth fear me!
Going somewhere, Sinestro? Our newest member is going to show us all how he beat you the first time. Aren't you?
Huh? Me? Last time, okay, I'll see what I can do.
Your will is weak. You will lose this time.
I can't do this. You guys handle them. Go! Go! So, we get this over with and everything's done, right? Okay, bad guys, you are totally gonna lose, right?
What was that about? Who was he just talking to?
His lantern ring. I believe his will is so weak, it's managing to completely guide his actions.
Annoyingness!
shall deal with this faster than any Green Lantern. Nothing can stop the power of fear!
Indeed! I think you and I are going to get along quite nicely, Sinestro.
No, no, not again. Why me? Why does everything bad always happen to me?
Poor fellow.
Sinestro, quickly! This may be our only chance to escape.
Back to Earth. Luther is waiting.